All right, Frank, what we got going on over here?
Late night fucking New Year's Eve munchies, cooking some chicken cutlets, no biggie. Chicken cutlets and french fries in the oven, some vegetables. Gotta fucking grub out.
Post New Year's meal, we got fucking drunk as shit, and now it's time to enjoy a nice meal, because chow is continuous. Ain't that right, Frank?
Yeah, buddy.
Hell yeah. Okay, so we just had a good arm workout, about an hour, and we made a trip to The Habit. We haven't been here since the last time we made the video of us at The Habit, and we are about to devour this meal. I'm fucking starving. Frank, are you starving?
Always starving.
Never off his phone. But anyway, so we did a lot of supersets on this. The last workout was a regular tricep then bicep, but the first two workouts were both supersetted, and we hit four sets of each and kind of mixed up the weight, did like lightweight, then heavy, then a little lighter again, just to change it up all the time. So let's go fucking destroy this meal, show you a little what it looks like, and then you guys have a good fucking night.
All right, we got the meal. About to fucking devour this shit. Man, I can't wait. Frank, how you feel about this?
The gains are gonna go right into the arms.
Tell me about it. Can't fucking wait.